Hi, I'm Jim Zwack from the Davey Institute, North America's premier tree research laboratory, and today we're talking trees. Trees are a lot like people. They need proper care and regular checkups for good growth and health. And depending on the health of your tree, treatments performed by injections may be necessary. Tree injections can provide faster delivery and response if your tree is suffering from a serious pest or disease issue. Today, I'm joined by one of our local experts, ISA certified arborist George Reno, to talk more about how tree injections are environmentally friendly ways to manage certain tree problems. So George, can you tell us more?
Thanks, Jim. You're right. Tree injections can have a lot of advantages when it comes to tree health. A tree trunk injection is a great way to get a specific treatment directly into the tree's inner layer. This layer is called a xylem, and it is responsible for moving water up the trunk and to the leaves. When a fungicide or insecticide is delivered exactly where it's needed through injection, it allows treatments to begin quickly. It also results in an efficient and environmentally friendly delivery, since injections use a lower volume of material than spray. We use injections to efficiently protect trees from invasive pests or pathogens. Depending on the target, one injection may provide 2 to 3 years of protection. When trees show signs of poor health, such as uneven growth, excessive deadwood, leaf loss, decay, or discoloration, have your trees inspected for common pests and diseases to ensure proper diagnosis and potential injection treatment. It's also important to note that tree injections should only be done by a certified arborist to ensure proper diagnosis, care, and little to no tree damage.
Thanks, George. If you're concerned that your tree may have a serious issue that requires a tree injection, contact your local professional arborist. As always, thanks for talking trees.